हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। होपफुली यू आर वेरी वेल। इन माय लास्ट क्लास वन प्रेशर राइटिंग वाज गिवन, दो विजुअली डिड नॉट अपीयर ऑन स्क्रीन फॉर यू। आई गेव यू वन आंसर ऑफ प्रेशर राइटिंग इन रिटन कंडीशन। होपफुली यू हैव गॉट एंड यू हैव रियलाइज्ड। एट लास्ट ऑफ दिस क्लास आई विल एक्सप्लेन दैट आंसर ऑल्सो। टूडे न्यू प्रेशर राइटिंग विल बी गिवन फॉर यू। फर्स्ट द पैसेज I am reading for you. The passage and the answer both will be sent on phone. But at first, I am reading, I am explaining the answer of the pressy writing. First, the passage. You follow. Very important pressy writing, VVI. It came in final exam 2015 also. Man is inquisitive by nature. He seeks to know the unknown, to see the unseen. Books and pictures fail to give him full satisfaction. So he wants to know, see the unseen with his own eyes. That is why he is so fond of traveling. There are various means used for travel. Trains, cars, aeroplanes. And some even prefer to take sea cruises. But the best is to travel by cycle. This enables us to get in direct touch with all we pass through or meet. Traveling has a great educational value. It gives us first-hand knowledge of the places through which we pass, their physical features, their people, their crops and minerals, and their beauty. We can learn much about the manners and customs and different people. These are lessons more interesting and more effective than what we see on television or what we get from books. We read about the majesty of the Himalayas and the vastness of the ocean, of the original tribes and the lives of the village people in the interior. But we cannot have any clear conception of them unless we see them with our own eyes. That is why educational tours are encouraged everywhere in today's world. Traveling gives us pleasure too. Even a short trip to an ordinary place relieves our monotony and fills the mind with joy. We can go to a health resort and can recover our health. Thus, traveling combines the pleasure of adventure with the joy and knowledge, with the joy of knowledge and experience. Very important passage, very important pressy writing. It appeared in final exam 2015. So most important you think. So many main lines or guidelines we have got here from this passage. All inessential informations will be cut off at first. Very fast sentence you have got, very important sentence. Man is inquisitive by nature. You will underline. Okay. Next important sentence you are getting, man always wants to know the unknown, see the unseen. Next important information you have got, bookish knowledge is not enough for the fulfillment of man's desire to know the unknown, to see the unseen. Next information you have got, traveling carries a great educational value. It gives us first-hand knowledge. It gives us direct knowledge. So, traveling has another necessities also. It removes our monotony. It gives us a relief from our boredom life or mechanical life. Okay? So, from this passage, the main theme we are getting in this way. First, you will give one suitable title, suppose the value of traveling, the spirit of traveling, the greatness of traveling, or traveling one dash, a great combination of adventure and experience. Clear? So, important information that you are getting from this passage are in this way. The spirit of traveling is inborn within human beings. The spirit of traveling is inborn within human beings. We get the spirit of traveling by birth. It is our natural instinct. INSTINCT. It is our natural instinct. It is our natural thirst. THIRST. For knowledge and experience. Okay. Bookish knowledge or classroom study cannot give us complete knowledge or experience. It is only traveling which completes our knowledge. Only traveling provides us first-hand knowledge or direct knowledge and experience. Therefore, the educative value of traveling is boundless, limitless. Besides, traveling removes the monotony of our mechanical life or daily life. We do not get bored when we travel. So, in all, traveling is a beautiful combination of joyfulness of adventure and happiness of learning. In this way, the Apprecy Writing shortcut will be given in 50 or 60 words. Total passage has been given here in 250 words. I am repeating the answer. First, our title will be The Greatness of Traveling or Value of Traveling or Spirit of Traveling. Total answer will go, shortcut passage will go in this way. The spirit of traveling is inborn within ourselves. It is our natural or original thirst for knowledge and experience. We always want to know the unknown, see the unseen. Bookish knowledge or classroom study cannot give us complete education or knowledge or experience. It is only traveling which provides us first-hand knowledge or direct knowledge. So the educative value of traveling is limitless, boundless. Okay? Besides, traveling provides us a short respite from our boredom life or from our monotonous life. In all, traveling is a great combination of joyfulness of adventure and happiness of learning. The Apprecy Writing is complete. Okay. Last day, in my last class, when I did not appear for you visually on screen, I gave you one passage. The passage was, I'm reading, follow the passage. The trees give shade for the benefit of others. And while they themselves stand in the sun and endure the scorching heat, they produce the fruit of which others profit. The character of good men is like that of the trees. What is the use of this perishable body if no one is made of it for the benefit of mankind? Sandalwood. The more it is rubbed, the more scent does it yield. Sugarcane. The more it is peeled and cut into pieces, the more juice does it produce. The men who are noble at heart do not lose their qualities, even in losing their lives. What matters whether men praise them or not? What difference does it make whether they die at this moment or whether their lives are prolonged? Happen what may, those who tread in the right path will not set foot in any other. Life itself is unprofitable to man who does not live for others. To live for the mere sake of living one's life is to live like the lives of dogs and cats or crows. Those who lay down their lives for the sake of others will assuredly, surely dwell forever in a world of bliss, means a blissful world. The main passage was given and the answer was given in this way. So the main theme we are getting from this passage that live for others. Service for others makes our life fruitful. or you can give the title in a shortcut, real life or true life. The answer was given in this way. Human life is valueless if it is not used for the welfare, for the well-being of others. I'm repeating. Human life is valueless if it is not used for the welfare of others. Okay? Good men live for others always on this earth for their whole lives. Good men means good people always live for others on this earth for their whole lives. Admiration is immaterial to them. They do not care for admiration or praise. P-R-A-I-S-E. To live for one's own sake is to live the life of beasts, animal life. When one lives for oneself only. So, to live for one's own sake is to lead the life of beasts, B-A-S-T-S. Those who sacrifice their lives for others are worshipped forever in this blissful world. Those people who sacrifice their lives for the welfare of others are worshipped by us forever and ever in the world of bliss, means in this blissful world. As we know, all our great persons, all of our great people are always remembered, are always commemorated, or are always worshipped by us forever and ever. This is the value of real human life. Okay? The topic of Prasi writing, I am finishing in this way today. In my next class, I will give you some topics on event report also, because most probably I have given you only one report. Now I entered into the topic of Prasi writing. So Prasi writing, several passages and answers have been explained by me. In my next class, I will enter again into an event report. So the topic of Prasi writing is finished today. Hopefully you have understood. Any problem, you will share with me. You can contact with me over telephone, or you can give me any message through screen also. Okay, today up to here. Goodbye.